Hello guys, and welcome to my very first Space Engineer's Guide. I have seen on the forums that plenty of people have issues landing the planetary lander on the Earth. So I'm going to show you how you can do that. It works like 99%. Sometimes if you spawn on top of a mountain, because of the mountain is there, the space between where you drop off and where you're going to crash is limited, of course, because the mountain is higher than like the average landscape. So you might still crash once in a while. This is, by the way, for guys who are joining a dedicated server. The others usually, or if you start the Earth Easy start, you are starting on this kind of base what you have there. So yeah, just choose the planetary lander and say respawn. And now go, because otherwise you're going to crash. So as soon as you see something, it unfortunately takes a while for me until I do. So the first thing that you need to do is hit Q or E, depends on what you prefer. And so that you see that on the left side there is this this ball. And there's an arrow. So line it up and line it up with the stuff that I'm doing right now. So in the middle there's this horizontal line, I think. Line it up with this too. So I should kinda land properly. It's a little bit too fast this time. Yep, it's a little bit too fast, but this is usually how it should work. So you see, sometimes, as I said, you are still going to crash, but this is how you usually should land the stuff. I'm going to try it once more, and show you a proper landing. Probably because it still had to load the game, I was already falling some meters before I was able to, Q or E. So, see you as soon as I respawned. So, welcome back, guys. As you can see in the background, my medical room is still the same, so it's still the same planet. This is my second try, so let's try and respawn. Yes, I know that I'm going to lose everything. And oh, I'm actually already doing good here. So yeah, line it up with the horizontal line. Everything is cool already with the ball on the left side. So this time we should be able, you see already the speed is quite low, and we're still we're still 2000 or almost 3000 meters in the sky. So the planet is underneath us, even though you don't see it properly yet, but it is still underneath us. So I'm going to speed that up a little bit by holding C. By the way, for this being able to work, you need to Z so that your dampeners are on, otherwise it is not going to slow you down. Oh shit, I think I'm too fast now. Come on, 50 meters per second. So you can see on the right side speed 40 meters per second right now. It should work actually. And the planet is somewhere underneath me. I don't know why it's not rendering. Probably because it's quite dark and the planet is dark too. Right now, 500 meters. But yeah, you see the speed is only 30 meters per second, and we are still kind of falling. I have really no idea why the planet is not rendering right now. But yeah, you see, I have landed properly, but yeah, not yet, but you know. So, a little bit faster, speed. meters to the ground. I'm doing it slowly because I want to land properly. But yeah, this is actually how it works. As I said, 99% kinda. it works, so once in a while you will still crash. But yeah, the second or third try should always be proper. So we are reaching the ground. I still can't see something. This is really, really dark here on this side. So, and 50 meters to the ground, 40, 30, 20, 10. And there we go. I have landed on the planet. Let me actually get out of here and lighten the area a little bit up. This is really dark here. This is the first time that it is as dark as it is right now. So, and as you can see, jetpack is... I don't need the jetpack. Jetpack. Something that you definitely want to do after the landing, because you're... hydrogen is getting low very, very fast, because you see the ramp here, you can't jump up here, so you need to build a base underneath it with a slope, or you go back inside, or you never go out in the first place, with your jetpack and get the bottle out of this container here. So there is it's actually in the oxygen generator, but yeah, you know what I mean. So, and get a hydrogen bottle out of there. Usually I get both, but yeah, whatever you like or whatever you prefer. Otherwise, you won't be able to get back into your ship, unfortunately. So yeah, as I said, build a base underneath it with the slope. This is usually what I do. Or, of course, land it more properly, not like I did, so I don't know how this works, but it should not be able to land like this, but yeah, actually right now it does like it does, so, yeah. That's at least my suggestions. I hope I was able to help you. Don't forget to like and subscribe if I did so, and see you in one of my next videos. Bye-bye!